Hello, hello. If you are seeing this, this message is meant for you, and this message is timeless. So when you see it, it is when it is meant for you to come in. All right. So right now you are going into your Ten of Cups. There's some things that you are really striving for as far as your happiness. There could be a homecoming soon. A big blessing is coming your way, but you got somebody or a situation in your realm that has some devil ass energy. All right. This is one of addiction, one of some narcissism, and one who's just like really not matching with your energy anymore. Again, I feel like this is more of a job or a person when it comes to this devil energy, because you realize that there was some deceit along the way, all right? And you're about to find out who was deceiving you, what was going on. There's some trickery, there's some underhanded little games that have been played, and now you're gonna come and see the reality for what it is, and you're gonna call that person out. In the end, you got that world card, all right? That's success, that's going into your achievements, that's growing to glow. Okay, and that devil energy is gonna be done. Karma is served on that. That is a karmic lesson that you have already learned, or that you are done with at this point. All right, for some of you guys, this could be dealing with some legal things. I usually do not touch on that subject, but if you guys have any sort of legal manners or paperwork, that's going to be coming into fruition. There's going to be a closing out on that contract or that cycle as well, okay? But your universe is saying it's about being patient. You have that Knight of Pentacles energy for your Ten of Cups. Things are coming in the way that they're meant to come in, all right? You have growth, you have expansion coming your way, but it is time for you to be patient. You cannot rush a good wine, just like you cannot rush a great opportunity and a new beginning coming in, okay? It's all going to happen when it's meant to happen. But for right now, you do need to be patient. Don't let that fear and anxiety get the best of you while you're dealing with this patience and going through this cycle of maybe a little bit of slowness, or it's not moving as fast as you would like. Do not let anxiety and fear supersede your future. You got this. Some of y'all could be experiencing some nightmares lately, or things dealing with your dreams. Pay attention to that. There's a sign. Some of you guys, I keep on hearing water. So for some of you guys, you could be dreaming of water. Water is all about transition. Water is all about clearing out that shit that no longer is served for us, that comes back in. And just like the tide, there's high tide and there's low tide. It's about accepting that change when it's meant to be changing, all right? Do not feel overwhelmed. Some of y'all could be feeling at the breaking point, but you are being guided. This is Leo energy that's coming in as a, you know, as a message for you. Be confident for yourself. And you guys are intuitive. The ones that are seeing this message, you guys have already seen the signs coming in. Y'all could be seeing 777. Y'all could be seeing 1010. Things of that, where cycles are completing, but prosperities are ahead, okay? Believe in yourself and believe that this is meant to come in for you when it's meant to come in for you. Right now, though, stay patient, stay vigilant, and y'all got this.